Hello everyone, in this video, Faisal How Gadget Channel will share how to change DPI on Samsung Galaxy A14, A54, A34, and other Samsung listed in the title. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. First, open your settings menu. Okay, next, you open about phone. Okay, next you open software information. Okay, next in build number you click 7 times swiftly like this. Developer mode has been turned on. Okay, next you back again. Yep, now you can see developer option menu under about phone. Yep, this is developer options. Next you click. Yep, next you search DPI settings. You scroll. Yep, this is minimum width or DPI. Okay, next you open. Yep, this is your default DPI. Okay, next I will change to 500. Okay, next click OK. Yep, now successfully change DPI. Okay, next I will test DPI 700. Yep, successfully. The display on my cell phone has become smaller and one screen can now show more menus. You have to be careful when you change the DPI because if you change DPI is too high can cause your cell phone to black screen or reset. Okay, to restore your DPI, you click again. Okay, next you change to default DPI. Next, click OK. Now, DPI on your phone has been default. Okay, guys. To turn off your developer option, you click it. Okay, next, we back. Now, developer option on your phone has been turned off. Okay, guys. That's all for my tutorial. I hope this tutorial is useful. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you.